I ain't the same nigga that I once was. I lost my fucking mind, and then I fell in love. I did a bunch of drugs because I couldn't sleep. I lost a couple months, I chipped my fucking teeth. And it's a couple women, and they know some things about lies that I done told, and shit that I done say, and niggas that I robbed. So I'm real paranoid, I have voices in my head.
Hi, my name is Merlin, I just applied for food stamps. I just moved to California with my boy band. Dropped out of a good school, hippies in my commune. I left for the rent was due. Used to want a briefcase and a short commute. Used to want to sell coke and whip a ID coupe. Crazy if I did that, wouldn't be talking to you. Walking through the pitfalls of a college student. Crazy how you get them letters and they make you feel accepted. Till you walking around campus and you the only African. Nobody with passengers, cast to take direction. Well, take acid trips to find themselves. Well,
I gotta get better at
yourself to start moving forward. So many things I wanna say that I'm not sure need to be known, but everybody swears they fucking know me. So why don't I lay every card I'm holding on the table? At that point, I wonder what they show me. I almost lost my father. Still surreal for me to think about, considering how many of my friends have lost theirs. I never know if what I'm saying is the right thing. If not, I'm ready more than ever for the crosshairs. It's all fair when it's not you. Some people have angels, what if only shadows follow you? And all the ghosts inside it seem to hollow you. The branches of the weeping willow start to swallow you. And then you realize you're exactly where you're supposed to be. The horizon clears. You wipe the tears. And all the skeletons are ready for your story.